The State Council for Support to NGOs have discussions on the interim reports of the NGOs implementing education projects. The Council Executive Secretary Farazat Gurbanov informed that this year the Council has financed such a project. 189,000 AZN was allocated for the projects. 79% were involved in the implementation of the project. The projects covered 18 cities and towns. Within the framework of this project, the NGOs published books, brochures, health training, seminars, monitorings, surveys, courses, debates, forums, and video trainings. The project also covered events raising the awareness of school children against smoking, drug addiction, and alcoholic drinks. A project has recently been held to address the increasing rate of suicide amongst school children. It included psychological discussions in about 10 schools. Meetings were held with the students of three universities as a part of the project on formation of quality education mechanisms in the universities. With this view, the progressive education mechanisms of the leading European universities were studied. The second phase of the project will start in July 2011.